In this video, you'll see how you can configure a patch or instrument cable on your own without any special tools, and in less than 3 minutes. Hi, I'm Angie, and today I'm going to show you how to assemble a patch cable in your desired length by using the HICON screw and play set. The set consists of a frustration-free packaging, 16 meters of unbalanced tricone cable, 4 mono jack plugs, as well as color coding rings. Now we're going to make a patch cable of about 1 meter in length. All you need is the cable and 2 connectors, a pair of scissors, a sharp knife, or a pair of pliers. I, for one, use my Leatherman because a lot of sound engineers and musicians have one too. A smooth cut is crucial. Now we strip 5 millimeters off the jacket and make sure the braided shield is not cut through. Simply fold back the braided shield and push it onto the cable. The shield must by no means make contact with the inner conductor, as this may cause a short. Now we remove the conductive carbon screen. You can easily pinch it off with your fingernails. This is not really necessary, but it should be done anyway, just to be on the safe side. Here we have the solderless jack plug. Its shell is made of glass fiber reinforced polyamide that we simply slide over the cable. And here we see a gold-plated solid pin. In the center of the connector is a needle 6 millimeters long. Now we push the cable end all the way into the connector, whoosh, and screw it down. Using an 8 millimeter fork wrench or a pair of pliers, you can fasten the pin even tighter for a still higher strain relief. By following the same procedure, we now install the jack plug at the other side. Strip 5 millimeters off the jacket, fold back the braided shield, remove the carbon screen, pull the sleeve onto the cable, and push the cable end all the way up into the connector. Now the sleeve is simply screwed onto the cable again. Here we have a very high strain relief. It's many times greater than in comparable connectors. If you want to, you can subsequently color code the cable. For this purpose, we include the color coding rings, which are simply pushed into the prefab grooves. Voila, our finished patch cable. If you liked this video, click the subscribe button and give us a like.